Hey, yeah. I think I remember now. There is a car that no one would notice.
Kannst du das denn beweisen, dass du die ganze Zeit über hier warst? Ich glaub's nicht irgendwie so. Der bewegt sich auf dünnem Eis. Der Kerl. Auf sehr dünnem Eis. Taxi, Lieferwagen, kleiner schwarzer Kompakter oder ein Polizeiauto? Und was das sein könnte oder ist, erfahren wir gleich.
Same delivery man every time, so he's not a stranger to Nanako-chan. She must have received packages from him during the times she was home alone, meaning we wouldn't know his face. Adachi-san, is there anyone who fits this profile?
A profile formed by a bunch of kids talking it over? Let's see, a delivery company, huh? I don't know, take it from a detective, I think this is gonna be a lot more difficult than... Hey! Maybe you're not too far off base. Dojima-san put this stuff together to reinvestigate the first case, the murder of that announcer. And there's a delivery man mentioned right here. I better go tell Dojima-san.
After resigning from his last job, he took up the family delivery business. Before that, he was a council secretary. Taro Namatame.
The Anka singer's husband.
All we know about him is his occupation. But I'd say that's enough of a lead to tell
Dann
us
schau doch mal,
next.
Welches Auto man nicht erkennen würde.
The address is, it's not far from here.
I give him the clue and he still finds an excuse to chew me out.
Ein Lieferwagen.
Okay. Is he gonna be okay? The killer's not just a normal guy.
Nana-chan! Adachi-san!
There's been a break in the case. I'd better hurry to the scene. I'll just have to hope nothing happens here while I'm gone. I didn't see anything.
Adachi-san.
Let's go to Namatame's place. Dojima-san's probably on his way now.
Coming for you. Shit!
ist das? Wer ist das? Jetzt auch wissen. Aha. Und wer ist Taro Namatame?
What the? Hey, is that smoke?
An accident? Oh.
Also hin.
Dojima-san, are you all right?
Where's Nanako?
Hello? We need an ambulance. Quickly, there's been an accident. One adult male is injured.
That's right, I should call backup too. We gotta find Namatame.
Nanako.
Also dürfen wir einfach mal gehen.
Where's Nanako?
What happened?
I was on my way to Namatame's house.
Das wird noch sehr spannend.
Oh,
Katsi.
Tried past me. Gave chase. And he... Damn it. And where's Nanako? And Namatame. Find them. Please.
But how? Oh, yeah. Maybe there's clues in the truck.
Wait, you can't! We need to preserve the scene.
Then allow me. If it rains again while we wait, the information we need will be lost regardless. Look! There really is a TV in there! Yes, large enough for persons of any size to fit through. I also recovered a diary from the driver's seat, most likely kept by Namatame himself. I learned the existence of a new world, thus I must save people.
Es wurde jedenfalls nicht neuer Papst gewählt.
What the hell does he mean by that?
This... It's a list of the victims' home addresses.
Scheiße.
My name is Yamano, Saki Kanishi. Yukiko Amagi, Kanji Tatsumi, Rise Kujikawa. Even the victims who survived and were never released to the public are written here. I note that Mr. Moraoka's address is absent from the list.
Wow. And that settles it.
The last date is today's. I can't believe such a small child appeared on it. I must save this child no matter what. Is that about Nanako-chan? I managed to take her to safety. The police have been active lately. This will probably be the last time I write in this diary. I've done everything I can.
It's clear now. He used the same trick on all the victims.
Den werden wir finden.
He'd just ring the bell like he was making a normal delivery, then throw the victim into the TV in his truck. Namatame is the killer!
We need to go save Nanako-chan. Here, let's use this TV and...
Wait a sec. We don't know where we'll enter through this one.
Hat ein Auto völlig
what if we end up somewhere dangerous?
Der Regen könnte alle Informationen verwaschen.
It doesn't seem like it's going to be foggy tomorrow, so we should go in tomorrow, the same way as usual.
But...
If we fail, who's going to save Nanako-chan?
Ah, toll. Hat also alles aufgeschrieben, was er gemacht hat.
Will be our top priority from tomorrow forward. We'll leave Namatame's whereabouts to the police. Dojima-san.
Mhm.
You guys.
Are you all right?
I must look like hell right now.
Oh.
Nanako. She's my reason for living.
If
I lose her, I might as well be dead. She must be so scared right now. Waiting for someone to save her. And here I am. When she needs me most. I'm help. What kind of a father am I? I can't even protect my own daughter.
Dojima-san.
If anything happens to Nanako,
es schreit für mich nach dem letzten
I'll make Dungeon. Namatame pay. You can save Nanako, right? I trust you. Please, save her for me. You're the only ones I can turn to right now. Please.
Wo bleibt eigentlich die Ambulanz?
We will rescue Nanako-chan at any cost. It may take some time, but you must put your faith in us and wait for us to return with
her. Wow. Bisschen spät. Tja.
Nanako-chan's on the other side, right?
Definitely. There's no mistake.
Ach, nicht übler als sonst.
The police should be pursuing Namatame, so let's focus on saving Nanako-chan.